The final preparations for a reopening, that's been a long time coming at Gloucester Golf Club. They haven't struck a ball in anger here or anywhere else in England for 3 months, but this week that will change. The course and the clubhouse are ready and the members can't wait.
The buzz is there for everyone to get back, and the tee sheet went live last week for people booked for tomorrow, and within 10 minutes it was booked up from 6:30 straight through till 5 o'clock.
Outdoor sports will be permitted and the stay-at-home order lifted, with groups of six or two families able to meet again as the third lockdown starts to ease.
The excitement felt by golfers will be shared by swimmers, by climbers, by tennis players, by kids who can look forward to playing team sport again. But this week isn't just about being reacquainted with our hobbies, it's about the more fundamental freedom of seeing family and friends.
The Trenfield family, passing the last Sunday of lockdown at a garden centre, are among many for whom this long separation has been hard.
Just really excited to be able to have everybody in our garden, having a barbecue if the sun shines, of course. And obviously to see our Cam's family and also our grandparents as well, which we haven't seen in over a year, so that'd be fantastic.
Outdoor attractions have been open all winter, but the host of daffodils at the Rococo Gardens in Painswick deserve a crowd of their own. With the weather forecast to turn as restrictions ease, head gardener Roger expects visitor numbers to double.
It'll be great to be able to welcome more groups, for family groups to be able to meet up. We'll have, you know, grandparents seeing grandchildren for the first time in a while.
In Easter week, these new rules allow families to plan get-togethers. Those passing a last weekend without the choice of company were unanimous on what they're looking forward to.
To be with our family.
Absolutely.
I think there's no other thing. You never valued them as much.
How long since you saw them?
6 months.
Wow.
Yeah. We've got a little granddaughter who's nearly two and we're just missing her like crazy. So that's what we're looking forward to.
Meeting friends, sitting in somebody's garden, sharing food with people.
All of the above, and I'm going to go gliding.
Social distancing will have to be eased altogether before the maze here can reopen, and that will be June at the earliest. By then, we'll know whether this next step put us on the path out of the pandemic. Paul Kelso, Sky News in Gloucestershire.